My team focuses on helping customers migrate their Microsoft workloads to AWS.
Many times people think AWS is not about Windows. Like, that's not something that's a specialty that we have.
We have been running Microsoft workloads in the cloud longer than any other cloud provider.
We have a chance to work with a different variety of technology within Microsoft umbrella.
I really love that I'm able to help my customers build their vision for their cloud journey.
I wanted to move towards the innovators within the cloud, and I see AWS as basically the industry leader.
Amazon has a reputation of being builders.
If you have an idea, you can definitely take it to the leadership and turn it into an actual product. I haven't had that experience in any other companies.
Building a diverse team is top of mind for AWS and certainly top of mind for me and our team here.
So having a diversified team will help because our customers are diverse.
We're not going to be able to accommodate and understand our customers' needs without having diverse points of view within our organization.
Why I think AWS is an inclusive employer, it's because what we demonstrate is not just about hiring, but it's the investments that we make in the different communities and the different cultures around the globe.
I do feel like it really is truly a priority at AWS to increase diversity. It's something I see as being a part of the hiring process when I'm doing interviews or shadowing. That's definitely something that is a major focus for leadership.
What's really cool about AWS is that we like to bring on talent, and that talent can actually work virtually.
It doesn't matter what your knowledge, what your background is, there's a place within AWS for you.
A future is bright at AWS.